Yo, what up guys, welcome to the Monkey Men. In this channel we're gonna be doing lots of things, gaming, music, vlogs, other things that my friends have planned. But for today we're gonna be playing some Resident Evil Village. I'm a little late to the party because, well, I just barely figured out how to get all this capturing stuff set up. And yeah, so now that I got everything working, I did a bunch of tests. Testing, testing. Pussy, pussy. Pussy. And now we're here. So let's just get straight into it. Standard, because I haven't played a Resident Evil game in a long time. Not since Resident Evil 4.
A young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence, the bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free from Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine and under branch, and into the forest deep. Feeling strange eyes upon her, the girl recalled Mother's scary bedtime tales, and her throat became bone dry. Then the Bat Lord appeared. He greeted her warmly and bit his own wing. "Come, child, quench your thirst," he said. So she drank the thick, dark blood and smiled with joy.
That's how it started.
Passing through the graveyard, menacing storm clouds loomed, and the air turned bitingly cold. The girl was shivering in her thin clothes. Then a dark weaver appeared, and with a clip of his fingers, crafted mist into a beautiful dress. "Come, child, warm yourself," he coaxed. So she clothed herself and smiled with joy. Across waters deep and ominous she went, hoping a boat she found would carry her home. But hunger's grip tightened and her heart grew heavy. Then the Fish King appeared and offered one of his many fins. "Come, child, eat your fill." So the girl ate and smiled with joy once more. Continuing on, she soon entered the forest's dark heart. Then an iron steed appeared, bearing a beautiful golden gear. The creature said nothing as the girl approached and snatched what she thought was another gift. The horse grew angry and summoned the other monsters. Terror filled the girl's heart as a wild wind rose around the beasts. Suddenly, a witch appeared, dark yet regal.
"No, mom is weak."
"Gifts we gave, but more you took," she snarled. "So more in turn is due." In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. There. She's asleep.
What is with the creepy
That's
story?
How goth
She's
girls
only
are
six
made.
Months old.
Woman at the store said it was traditional. A local tale. Besides, Rose doesn't seem to mind.
Because she doesn't
Rose.
Understand.
Rose, okay, yep, Thank definitely God. A goth girl.
We moved here so that she wouldn't have to deal with any of that, remember?
There's nothing wrong with my memory. You're just being paranoid.
It's not... Never mind, I'm sorry. But I'm not paranoid, I'm just cautious.
Then, go cautiously take your daughter to bed. I'll finish dinner.
"Hey, Rose, your mother doesn't want to remember it. I can't blame her."
Gonna dye your
Did
hair
you say
black.
Something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
Whoa, holy. I'm gonna put the kid down? Wow, okay. This early on in the game? Holy shit. Okay. Alright, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Rose. But it's the way it has to be. Look, this is a horror game. You don't even want to live through this.
They're there.
Oh, I was
like
just
I
kidding, bro.
Mom,
I mean,
that looks too scary for you.
Like I was saying, I haven't played a Resident Evil game since Resident Evil 4.
Your mama and I love this song so much.
And, I heard after the fourth one, it got kind of stale, and they didn't end up, like, picking back up until Biohazard, which I just watched a playthrough on it. I wasn't sure if I wanted to get back into Resident Evil, but then this one almost came out, there, and everybody was like, oh, man, it's so, so good. No, I had to try it. Should I go? I'm gonna see the rest of the house first, you know? Because then, actually, would it let me walk faster without the baby? Who knows? Who cares? You know, let's just go. Is this
gotta do a deep clean before Rose starts walking around.
Is this our room? I don't think so, right? This might be where you were made. Okay, let's go. Time to put the baby down. Holy shit. I actually haven't watched a walkthrough. Oh, okay, this is probably our room as well. Oh, well. Okay. What's it called? Yeah, I haven't seen anything, so all of this is new to me. I actually managed to not spoil this for myself.
Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
So we're going on this journey together, you know? Let's do this. I was also thinking about replaying some games while we wait for, you know, the big games of this year to come out. Thinking of replaying Red Dead 2, maybe. Ghost of Tsushima, I would definitely be down to replay that. I totally fell asleep on that game and didn't play it like until, 2 weeks ago? Or like I finished it like 2 weeks ago. But
It's not paranoia if they're really out to get you.
Who's out to get us, man? Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, so
I wish it could stay like this forever.
Not too sure what's going on right now. All I know is he's got a wife. And she's pretty fine. Got this baby, goth baby. And that's all I know. Let's go talk to her. I don't even know her name.
Is she okay?
Sleeping like a baby. That smells good. What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's churba de legume. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too. But if you're gonna keep sulking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
It's just finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, Chris moving us here, military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Rose. Now, everything's gonna
Seriously? Think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so...
No mames.
Mia! Get down!
Many men wish death upon me.
No mames, wait! You bibble.
Mia. Oh God.
Her name was Mia. Oh fuck, I'm next.
Chris? What the hell?
Sorry, Ethan.
No! What? Why?
What? Did he let me live?
Mom, move!
Oh, yeah, he let me live. What the f-
All clear.
I was just kidding.
What the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir.
Package?
Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
They just... My wife just got, yo! This is extreme. Hopefully the audio is okay.
Hey,
I don't
Doc.
Want to have to replay this again.
No problem. We'll be there. That was the doc. She'll see us next week. Hey, now. Think positively, all right? We talked about this.
I know. We hardly talk about anything else. I keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well, then what are you worried about? Look, she's gonna be fine. I just know it. What else matters?
We matter, Ethan! You matter! You just won't.
Mia, what are you talking about? Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, talk to me. Damn it. I have to take this.
Did she give birth to the Antichrist? Me aventaron en el baldío. They threw me in the dump.
About damn time. What's your status? Is the package safe?
What are you talking about? Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Who is this? This is a secure channel. You are not off ground.
Fuck is right. They just
what
killed
the hell
my wife.
What happened to you?
Aunt took my daughter. This is a revenge story, man. Gotta see. Gotta find a gun. Or something. It's useless. Okay. Figured that much. What? Rescue us? Oh, no, secure. My bad. I'm dyslexic. I guess the question is, why do they want us alive, you know? Most of you probably already know, but not your boy, because I managed to stay spoiler-free. El pinche cucuy, wey. But yeah, I'm actually looking forward to some of the games that are coming out. I know everybody's looking forward to God of War Ragnarok. Can I point this, like, flashlight up, bro? Horizon 2 Forbidden West. Now that's another game I'm looking forward to. Holy shit. Holy crap. Alright, but anyways. Yeah, so God of War, Horizon. I always forget what other games. Oh, Outlast. The Outlast Trials. Like, holy shit, that's another cool game. Is this, what is this an animal or? Oh, it is an animal. What the heck, obviously. Okay. Holy shit. Look at this, man. No, it's that crow, Jim. It's that crow. Jim is another one of the monkey men. We're... Oh, shite! The mom is weak. I couldn't free you, bro. My bad. My bad. But yeah, we're like a... We're like a boy band, except... We're men. You know? And we just make random ass content. Like I said, this gaming video is just one of the many things that you'll see on this channel. Jim and my other friends, you know, they'll introduce themselves as they make their videos and stuff. But they're working on their own stuff, and you'll get to see it pretty soon. Wait, you know what? Let me just go inside now. No? Okay. Maybe not in there. Maybe in here? Yeah, this is definitely... Reminds me of, like, the beginning of Resident Evil 4. That's, you know... That, the creepy shacks. It wasn't as snowy, but had the same, like, forest vibe. Oh, shit. Oh, they heard me. Holy shit, can I hide? I didn't break in, right? Because it was wide open, right? Yo, where the fuck am I? You know, what am I doing here? What is my, oh, I'm trying to find my kid. Holy shit. Can I rotate it? Who is this? Buddha? Allah? A combination of... Man, I'm just bumping into shit. Okay. What should be my wife? Oh. Okay. I was definitely expecting it. No shit! I knew it. Holy crap. Yeah, sorry for not doing a face cam, guys, but right now, my setup is kind of a clusterfuck, not gonna lie. And, I could do a face cam, but I just have nowhere to... I'm incapable of doing that. I'm guessing I might have to go check that out, huh? Bro, this guy is definitely white, right? Like, he's just like... Something made a huge... Huge noise. Let me go check that out. At least get a weapon, bro. Did I cut myself again? No, right? That's just blood on the ground.
What did all this?
Yeah, exactly, dude. And why are you so eager to find out? You just... Okay. I want a weapon, bro. Follow the destruction. I would stay. Actually, let me make sure. What? Oh, this is on. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, I was about to say, the graphics look really nice. But it's just next gen. I mean, I know PC, like, already is way past.
Where the hell am I?
But as far as consoles go, how far they've come, you know? And, yeah, where the hell am I? Holy shit! Hogwarts? Hogwarts? I don't know if I print Hogwarts. I'm in Hogwarts. There I am. I'm about to learn magic. Cutscene time? Oh no. Yo, did this beat the shit out of everything? Or did the shit that killed this beat the shit out of everything? I'm guessing it's the ladder. Can I go inside here? I can.
Maybe they're out?
Yeah, maybe, dude. Or maybe they're fucking dead. Because... Dude, look at this, bro. You really wanna... Oh, look, another one. What should we... Dumbugu. I found out who this is. Guys, I found Dumbugu. They worship Dumbugu. I am familiar with their religion. And so are the monkey men. We too... Never mind. I'm just playing around, alright? We're not a cult or anything. This is just, Sometimes I'll say that and people will get freaked out. It's like, yo, are you part of a cult? It's like, no, man. I'm just making YouTube videos. And music. It's just, there's so many places to go, I'm not sure which is the, go find my daughter way, or... I'm guessing it doesn't matter, right? Do not enter. But yeah, the LS trials are supposed to be multiplayer or whatnot. So maybe Jim and the gang, all of us can just, you know, play on that and, you know, give you guys some funny moments. Okay, this definitely feels like Resident Evil 4 now. Okay. Also, Ratchet and Clank, what is it? Rifts Apart? I've never actually played any of the Ratchet and Clank games. Yeah, so this is the dark side of Hogwarts. This is how they get their magic, you know? That shit don't come for free. Is that a... I thought this was a man with a helmet. Missing homeowner. It's also locked. Alright, okay, finally, our first weapon, knife. Boom. Medicine. Oh, what the fuck? No abomination!
Friendly, friendly. Who are you? Who sent
Holy
you?
Shit. Nobody.
There was an accident down on the road and... What's going on? Oh, no. They're coming. Who is? What the hell was that? You have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun. No, why would I?
Is he gonna die? Do I get to take your gun? Holy shit!
Take
I got a gun? Oh, no mamation, dude.
Hey, are you listening? Hey!
That's what's out there, bro. That's what's out there. That is what's out there.
More.
Oh shit. Are they all the same
Jesus
guy?
Jesus Christ. What the hell is wrong with this place?
Okay, no. Now they're different people. Whoa, what the fuck? My fucking fingers. Yo! Yo, bro! On some Outlast shit? Do I still have my gun?
No.
Stay back. Stay back, bro. Get out of here. Just die, bro. Oh, shit, bro. Oh, wait, my bad. My bad. My bad. Am I supposed to get headshots? Holy shit. Holy shit.
What the hell?
What the hell is right? I need more ammo. Yo, my hand, dude. I lost my fingers. I can't use it. Holy crap, can I get that guy's gun, you think? Yeah, bowl cutters. Holy shit. This guy had to have more ammo, right? And I can't, okay. I only got 3 bullets left, man. This isn't bueno. More people trying to bite my fucking fingers off. Holy crap! Can I... Oh. Yeah. That's unlimited use, right? Oh, this is just hay? Oh, I thought it was like a little hut or something, you know? What the fuck? Yo, what the fuck? Oh, okay, that's a good idea. Why didn't I do that? I should. Are there more of those? Is there anything else that I could do? Nothing. Okay, thank you. Nice one, bro. Cam fluid. Oh shit! Oh, this dude's trying to take more of my fingers. He wants to get got? You wanna get got, bro? Come on, man, you trying to mug me? Oh shit. I'm guessing they are. Am I gonna have to fight them off, or do I escape, or how does this work?
Damn it.
Wait. How do I, crafting. Okay, so... Shit. Oh fuck, I just wasted a bullet. Nice one. How do I knife? Shit. Okay, so I'm just gonna have to kill these guys, right? Let me see. Oh shit! Okay, got you, bro. Come on. Oh! Wait, how do I use a knife? Change weapon. Okay, nice one. Oh shit. So I can't knife him? Oh, there you go, bro. Can I get out of here? Or no? Okay.
Is it over?
No, it's not over, bro. Her Herb. Oh, you already know, boys. Herbs. We all about the herbs.
If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
Okay. So... now we make our way to the fields, right? Okay. So they kill my wife, take my baby to this place, take me to this place. Actually, I'm not even sure if the baby is here, you know? For all I know, we took a wrong turn. Dun dun dun! Yo, what the fuck? They're here. That's them. Yo. Alright, there's no easy way of doing this, I guess. Well, to be honest, I need this, so. Holy shit, holy shit. Oh, it's telling me to run. It's like, don't care, bro. Just run, bro. It's like, just run.
Damn it.
Shit. Oh, okay. My bad, guys. My bad. First time player here. Don't know where to go. Oh wait, whatever the flower bags used for? I'm sorry. Oh shit! Holy shit. Oh shit! Where am I going? Do I kill them? What do I do?
There's no end to them.
Oh, yo, let's go. Time to get got. More herb. Okay. Alright, don't worry, guys. We about to pop a cap in this motherfucker's ass. Yeah, what's up, bro? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. You know what? Okay. Yep, I understand you guys. I understand, Oh, shit. I'm out. Okay. Shit. Okay. I'm gonna have to Black Ops this shit.
You're kidding me!
What? What was that? Oh, you're kidding me, right? Holy shit, hold up. I'm gonna watch a tutorial on this, alright? Hold up. Holy shit! Shit, now apparently we're just supposed to, Where's this supposed to power through? Okay, oh shit! No, already? Fuck. Hold up. Time out. Whoa, that's the, okay. Oh shit, wrong. Yeah, come on, we gotta stop losing ammo. Oh shit, bro! Holy crap. Yeah, my bad, guys. Another MLG! Oh shit, is he- oh fuck. Oh shit, it's just like... oh. Hey, look, I'm blocking, bro. Oh shit. Oh shit. What's up, bro? You trying to mug me? You trying to mug me, bro? Oh shit! I figured they can do that, man. Holy shit, I better go, I better go, I better go. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck, bro. Not like this, man. No! I thought it would end this way. Look, bro, I'm sorry I shot you, man. You got nice contacts. I'm still really pissed off about my fingers, man. Yeah, exactly. How am I? God damn. Yeah, there we go. Hey, Jim, does that remind you of anything?
Wait, wait.
I wonder if there's more stuff. Hold up, let me go back. I saw that there was actually it said I could craft a medic kit. Items can be crafted using menu, change menus with combine. Okay, so I just click on it and it okay, so I need more chem fluid. And I cannot. Oh, okay, okay, alright, alright. And how am I doing actually? I need to heal, right? Or. How the fuck do I heal? Yeah, this is definitely Resident Evil 4 vibes. Alright, cool. I'm starting to see why people started getting back into this. Again, I didn't play Biohazard, so I don't know how that was, but so far this is pretty. I could have locked that off, huh? Locked that up, not locked that off. What the heck? Let's look in these houses, cause you know I need more ammo here. It's locked. Okay. I got wolf people, werewolves. I mean, wolf people. Oh shit, she waited for me. Nice.
In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes.
What the fuck?
She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
Oh my gosh,
no.
Bro.
Wait! Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again.
Rose is here?
Okay, so I guess the baby is here. And, yeah. I don't know how dark it was for you guys, but it was a little dark. Nice, more camp fluid. Gonna be definitely looking out for those. How do I pick the locks? You know, maybe that's something I'll just figure out on the way. But yeah, I don't know how in these games people can just lockpick. Oh, so we can find stuff now. Okay. What the heck? So there's like, okay. Again, this might be Resident Evil 101 or something for you guys, but for me, I am completely. Okay, so there's a lockpick. Wait, that's like saying like, oh, let me. Is it not actually? Okay. Well, let's just keep exploring, see what happens. But it's telling me. Where could I go, actually? What is the objective here? I haven't gone here, so. Mother Miranda. Oh, is that the. Is that the lady with the means? She hella thick? Yeah, Mother Miranda. More like. Never mind. Fucking Mommy Miranda. Know what I'm saying? Know what I'm saying?
Guess this leads to the castle.
Okay. So, okay, we need to find the circles. We need to find the circles. Oh, yo, I think I found one of the circles. Oh, there she is. Hold up. Louisa's? What does it say? Should disaster fall upon the village, seek out the crest. One is in the care of the church, the other at Louisa's house. So now I have to go to Louisa's house, is what I am getting. Yo, we save. Oh, yo, this is dope. Wait, do I. Oh, so there's the exit, right? Yeah, I can't use that there. But you know where I could use that? Oh, could. Okay, so I need another item. Okay. but I found it. Yo, what the heck? Oh, okay. All right, off to Louisa's. I need to find the key now. Okay. So now I need to find the key for that. That is... Well... Well, we could go down here. Oh, yo, it's the scarecrow from the title screen. Oh, no, not again, bro. Hey, at least I know I'm headed to the right place. Here, let's check for ammo in here. I don't know. It said I could do something with the flower. I forgot what, though. Yeah, this is, it's starting again. Yep, definitely. When a game gives you ammo, you know shit's about to go down. A mine. You gave me a mine. Okay. What? What do I need a mine for, bro? What do I need a mine for? Can I, like, jump over this? I can't. Yeah, there's just I'm gonna have to kill him. There's no other way. Can I go around? Nope. Okay. And there's no, yeah. Well, guys, balori huevos. There's stuff we could break. What is this, man? Okay. Should I knife him, or... I'm really gonna have to make... do more research on the combat. See how this works. Because apparently I can block... There's one dude right there. Oh shit! Come on, man. I'm just trying to find the way out, bro. I'm just trying to find the way out. Ah, shit. Oh, he can jump? That's not fair. What? I hope you like that, bro. Oh, shit. Did you feel that one, bro? Oh, shit. Let me go in here.
Close the door. Please.
Oh, okay. What are you invincibility doing cutscene.
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering, and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Shh, quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open.
Yeah, we're gonna have to old Yeller his ass. Hey, do you guys have any ammo by any chance? Oh shit, I can go out there again? I don't think that's the way though. I don't think that's the move. Let's go over here. Let's go over here. Okay, so we need to find some kind of other item. Yeah, so as far as I know... Oh, you... Boom, boom, I just shank him. Okay. It's locked? Bro, but don't I have the thing? Was it really a one-time use? Come on. I mean, yeah, I know that, you know, they get dull or whatever, but really? Like, you know, four uses, you know? Well, I could have used this earlier, but... I shit myself already. Dude, where am I supposed to go? Wait, do I open it? Wait. Oh, wow.
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Took your damn time.
Yeah, yeah, my bad,
You're
bro.
You're welcome.
A dead ass dude.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father? We have to get inside.
Yeah, but you see, I already tried.
Just hold on a bit longer, Papa.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Yo!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters!
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend!
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here!
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go inside. Come now. This way.
Am I welcome, bro? Hey.
You're not from this village.
I am not.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go!
Yeah.
Well.
Bitch.
If Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside, Ethan. Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Holy shit, so far this game is pretty hardcore, you know? Haven't been completely scared shitless, but there's still plenty of time for that. Can I get anything else? They're broken again. Got more of the livestock. I don't think we'll make it through winter at this rate. Ernest is still missing too. We can't find him anywhere. Has Mother Miranda abandoned us? So, they might worship Mother Miranda and not Dumbugu, as I thought.
Come inside, the others are waiting.
Which is blasphemy.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed.
The fuck is this? The fuck are you, bro?
Help Leonardo and Elena.
Ourselves.
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Is this all that's left?
I should pop a cap in his ass.
All that's left? All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless invalid, a stupid, wailing bitch, and you! You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing, and expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half! But tomorrow? Tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough!
Roxanne.
This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome. And safe in here.
Whatever. Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they?
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere.
She's in denial. They killed him too.
Yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray.
Pray.
For all of us.
Pray to Dumbugu. He'll save you.
Gather.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You mean the hag? Some bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
Doing? Whoa.
Leonardo,
whoa.
Are you okay?
No mames! What? Louisa!
Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
I knew we would have to old yeller his ass. Oh no.
He'll kill us both! We have to go!
Why don't I just pull out the shoddy, bro? Pull out the shiny, man! No!
Let him go!
See, bro, that's what I should have done.
Elena?
Yo!
No!
Yo!
Oh my god! I'm so sorry, Father.
Hey.
Yeah, that was some gangster
that
shit.
Wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing.
Yeah. Exactly. Just let him burn. Let him burn. Don't even look.
Elena, no. There's nothing you can do.
Holy crap! That was the whole village.
This entire place is collapsing.
No.
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No. We're getting out of here. Together.
Holy crap.
I gotta get out of here.
Well, wait. Does that mean I'll get infected? Because, I mean, if he was cut by it, I mean, I was bit by it. I'm gonna turn into one of those things, aren't I? And then that dude, Chris? He looks like the guy in, like, the cover thing, you know, before you start the game or whatever. Is he part wolf? There are many questions that I have. But, okay. Okay, there we go. What? So I need to find the keys, huh? Alright, no worries, no problem. Oh, that's what I just tried, huh? Maybe I'll find some more ammo as well. I really want more ammo. Maybe a better gun. I'm guessing that's money. Is the what are you buying guy still here? Yo, let's go, truck key. Yeah. Okay. All right. Can I go now? Oh, a screwdriver. Yeah, more shoddy ammo. Oh, okay.
If we could just get through this wall.
Well, we're gonna get through it, alright.
The fire's moving fast.
What are you thinking?
Come on, yo.
We can bust out with this.
I'm gonna bust out my need for speed skills. Alright, Jim, check this shit out. What was the car on fire? What? What? What the heck just happened?
Are you alright?
I'm fine. Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
Is she gonna die too, bro?
More to go but up. Grab on. Hurry.
Okay, I thought she was just gonna, like, you know, burn alive.
Let's move. Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Come on, it'll hold. There. That's our way out.
Oh, thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey. Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Yo, what the fuck, bro?
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
Is that my name? Father!
Wait, it's not safe!
No, bro. Oh, no. Elena, alright. Well, it looks like I won't have to worry about you anymore.
Stay there! Come on! Give me your hand!
Elena?
Ethan, go!
What?
Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up! Reach for me!
Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. Alright.
Why is everyone dying on me?
Yeah, that's the same question I'm having.
This is just too much.
God damn.
I just don't get it.
It's really beautiful, though.
This place is going mad.
The outside, not the house.
Why the fuck is this happening again?
Ooh, that shit must have hurted.
Shit!
Oh, hey! Let's go, I got the two circles. Son of a bitch, now I gotta do this again.
Who's there?
Stop! Mother Miranda!
Hey!
What? Was that Lulian?
What was that?
Well, that's what you get, bro. Yo, this is actually a pretty good horror game, not gonna lie. Where's Lulian? I wanna see his dead body. That bitch. Here, I'm gonna see if I can find some ammo here. Looks like I can't go in there. And yeah, I couldn't go over here either. Nowhere to go but back down. Oh shit, it's the old lady again. Is she gonna sell us stuff? Is she gonna sell us? Never mind.
Death. Huh? Yes. Death has visited them all.
What's up, lady? What's up? Alright, guys, I think this is where we're gonna cut off the episode here. We got the two circles. We'll go inside the gate next time. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like and subscribe. And tune in to watch what else we got going on. Until next time, this was your boy.